Downgrade rights? You'll be surprised. Downgrade rights do not exist in product terms. There's a right to use other versions and additions. We have two replacement terms for that between ourselves, between licensing people and software asset management people. Downgrade rights, right to use lower version downgrade, and down edition when we want to downgrade the edition. In volume licensing, you can downgrade to any version unless it's explicitly restricted. There's an overarching umbrella right given to you that you may actually downgrade to any version from your licensed version. Example, you have Windows 2019 licensed, you want to run Windows 2008 R2, please. Online services downgrade is not permitted unless explicitly granted. Be careful with that, check that. So you need to specifically look for different version rights if you need them in online services. Not assume that you have them, don't assume. It's the opposite to volume licenses. Any other channel, you need to check with the exact terms for that channel, for that license that you bought somehow else, not through volume licensing agreements. Right to use lower edition. So this one does not automatically exist. It must be expressly, explicitly granted to a certain product, certain edition, certain version. Assume it's not granted. One of the biggest mistakes is to use an Office Professional Plus license to cover an Office Standard instance. Even if you have too many Office Professional Plus licenses, you have 800 devices and 1,000 licenses, you have 200 free Office Professional Plus licenses, and you have 100 Office Standard instances. You may not take Office Professional Plus licenses and assign them to Office Standard instances. You may ask for an excuse, and Microsoft may give you that excuse either as a result of an audit or in writing somehow, but by default, product terms does not allow this downgrade. It's not permitted. Downgrade is permitted only from a fully licensed instance. It's not a license that is downgraded. You first have to hypothetically license an instance of software with all the necessary core licenses, processor licenses, scouts, and whatnot. You have to have enough licenses for that instance, and then you may install or move a VM to that place that has a lower additional version permitted, lower additional version. A customer asked if they can assign 12 core licenses of Windows Server 2016 and 4 core licenses of Windows Server 2019, so mixing versions, to a single instance. With those licenses, they may not create appropriate, correctly licensed place for that server instance. They have to have exactly the same version and additional licenses for one instance.